Yo. About that. I don't know what's going on with the server, but I think this is slow. Oh, fudge. That hurts.
We should keep talking about this cloud burst thing. Maybe it's time to get out of town.
Oh yeah, yo, oh yeah, yo, jeez.
Watch out for the bat.
So
I'm not getting caught like last time. What's Ivy doing working with the bat? There's a friggin' army out there and they ain't killed him yet.
Alright, well, I'm gonna let y'all know my name is XP Ghost, aka Deadpool, GH or something, Deadpool GH14, and welcome to stream. We're playing some Batman, Arkham Knight, and we're on stream 55, and between, on YouTube is like part 30 or something like that, so we're gonna try to make some clips. I think I don't know if we're on our last clips at all, because we got so far in the game.
I've gotten so far.
So yeah, I've gotten so far in this game. Almost done with this like game and stuff. Not like, not literally almost done.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is. And it's not good.
Crap. Ah, hey. That, waffles. Jeez Louise. Those actually are pancakes. Waffle pancakes.
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Armor holding.
Nothing can stop me.
Drone's been hit. It's still in the fight.
Don't tell me.
I hit it. I aim it perfectly.
The plant's still fighting, sir. We're taking damage.
Batman's got the muscle, Sergeant, but he always needs a little help.
He just wasted a twin rattler.
I got hit one time.
Rattler offline. I'm not losing here.
That's right, you're not.
Twin Rattler offline.
Oh my God.
We're losing numbers. It's going to hell, sir. Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you. This is in hand.
Are you reading me? Are you reading me? This isn't hard, by the way. By the way, so if I die, it's like one hit for me.
You won't stop her.
From afar.
The attack drones are destroyed. We can't take Ivy with Batman.
I got six more to go. Six more to go. Six more to go. We gotta get up there. I unlocked a lot of characters. Gee, we unlocked a bunch of characters. A bunch of characters that we got through. I think I should get this one. I do gotta get that too.
Pretend. Kill him or run him off the island.
I have a lock on his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Aw, crap, I hate this one.
Thank you.
target. He's not there.
Spread out. Find him.
Cobra tank down. Holding formation.
Hey, Cobra. I hate the Cobra tanks because I might die.
Four still in operation.
I may die.
You, Batman.
I'm trying to play smart as much as I can. These guys are in the same place.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in.
Batman, you've run out of time.
Still no sign of him, sir.
Initiate scan.
That's quick. You gotta do it like that.
You're
easy.
Not drawing me out, Batman.
I draw them both out and they're all like already destroyed.
You don't need to.
I can't find him.
Orbital scan, Sergeant. He's out there.
Lila Riddler challenge, we might have to do it to. Oh, wait, he's right here. Never mind.
Initiating orbital scan.
See that, Batman? You can't hide.
He doesn't even notice me. He doesn't notice me at all. There we go. Eh, took a while.
I should take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
Oh yeah, and by the way, you guys hear that in the background? I do notice it. I just like I'm down in the area. Like this gonna be like making that sound. I miss those old sounds like that. But yeah. Wait, where are we going? Up.
Safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at...
Oh, yes. Indeed.
The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
It's your one and only... It's your one and only mirror.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop it.
I say Poison Ivy was one of my favorite characters in this in DC. I was wondering that. I was wondering if I should say that out loud, saying that she's my favorite character. Female character in this game. I'm not too sure if I should say that or not. Oh boy, this is just the season itself. I know, Alfred. I've been through this before. Or some of this before. I've been doing this before. Literally, everything.
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Be careful of the gas. Oh, we gotta go back. Everything you can't do. The red ones, maybe we can't do them. Red means we can't do them. But, I think we're continuing to over to this mission. Yeah, we're going in there. We're going over there to do. I don't know if you have to like look for anything else. Yeah, I don't see anything at all. So yeah, welcome to part 20. Welcome back to part 30 or something like that. 30 or something. That was main 30 or something. So now we gotta do this for like the next. I'm just gonna see if there's any side missions. So that was our main 30. That was our main mission. We just did like one big side mission. Or one main mission, sorry. I'm looking for my main big missions. I'm gonna fly. I don't know if there's anything else I gotta look for. This is usually the best way to look for, you know, side quests to do. Oh boy, this is when you play this game too much, you have to like, I play this game way too much for my own good. I'm doing a laundry while this game, I'm doing it, that's what I'm trying to say, I'm doing laundry. If you guys hear laundry noises, I'm just doing laundry while playing this game, that's what I'm doing. I've been here before. I'm looking around. It's gonna make the noise look loud. It's gonna make the noise very loudly, so I don't really have a choice on that. Be careful with the gas, and I'm being very careful.
Your poisoned, desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats.
What?
Their own throats in terror.
Oh.
The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know
Oh, this is gonna be hard.
10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come?
Come on, Batman, hit me.
Hit me. Hit me hard. I'll have to do it this way. Oh my gosh.
Now, are you,
I can't, what the freak would happen? I can't do any, I'm in the corner, literally, heavily.
Knock him down.
I can't do any, I'm stuck. Why am I? Am I stuck? I'm gonna get out of this real quick. Real quickly, because I'm really confused. Wait, am I getting him correctly? I need to get him so he doesn't do it again. So I don't take as much damage. I'm really rusty. I might be really rusty. Did I get him? I think I did. I really got hit. Did he just give away his weapon? I was about to say. Oh my god.
Too easy.
You need too easy. Bada bada bing bada bing bada bing bada and bing bada bada. I'm gonna save that clip because that was pretty like an epic clip right there. Ping bada bong.
Look at this guy. He's broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
A new demonic duo. Oh, jeez.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I wonder what made me get into videos or streams and all that. Like, I feel like streams are very, like, complicated. Or, videos are more, like, complicated if you think about it, the way you film yourself. 60-something%? Oh. 70-something%. So 100%. Dead on. Literally. Only took a few times. Easy. Yeah, remember, I played this before, so...
Simon Stagg, open.
It wasn't that hard. Anybody could do it, I guess. Anybody. Even I.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows his airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight.
He's busy. He won't follow my command.
Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him.
I need to get closer.
Double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not.
What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Big part of that clip. All right, cool. I got like more abilities. And there we go.
We lost him. Start checking for men down.
There's like about one dude left. Oh, there's like about three guys left. What am I talking about?
Look out for ourselves. Let's check on the guy the bat took down.
Bing, got him.
Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Bing, got him.
I already have the cloudburst. Stag can't help you now. Find him, then. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp. Such as the biolabs unit down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
The cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Oh, voice command.
Simon Stag, open.
Here we go. Easy. Oh wait, we unlocked this thing. We gotta go over to, I don't know where we're going. And these are monkeys, by the way, and that's a human being that died. A human being that died, and there's a monkey. There's a monkey. Not because I'm a monkey. It'd be funny if I said that, like, out loud. Just make it not sound way wrong than I just say out loud.
Come here. Please.
Come here.
Tell me. Stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
Surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Get in there. I want you to be in there so you can become one of those monkeys. Half the time, literally a different type of monkey that you will press over, see. I don't even know. I come up to 40 episodes. I might come up to 40, but it depends on all that. I mean, it depends if I record
Stag's
it like that.
Given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Give him. How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
The cell doors are on a timer. What do you think's gonna happen at feeding time? These animals haven't eaten in days!
There's more drones. There's more drones that I have to fight off. I don't know. I may have to leave this, maybe. We're leaving this area as fast as we can. That's a long ways away, jeez. Alright, I guess you guys probably want to know about what I feel about this game, like 1 to 10, how many, one to 10 on this game. I give this game, like a hard 10, because I grew up playing with this game, like, a lot. Like, I started playing this game, was probably, how old was I, like, maybe 13 or something? No, I'm just kidding, not 13 when it first came out, but, like, I must have been, like, some age and all that. I don't know, I don't really know. We're gonna be, I think we're gonna be Twitch streaming, like, Gothamites and all that on Twitch too and all that. Not now, I'm gonna do that like later on. Why is there like, is there enemies down here at all? Oh, there is like something, but I can't really get it. I gotta unlock more gadgets or something, unless I can't really unlock more gadgets, unless I just fly through it. Wait, can I do that? I was wondering, can you do that? Like, can I do that all?
Tonight, the Batman failed. Tonight, fear rule.
The Batclaw can't do it, really? I just assumed that it could. How do you like... have to like fly or something. Yeah, I don't know, like it wouldn't let me unless it's like, but I looped around the whole entire building doing this. I did not make that. See? I can't do it. Unless I like be in a certain angle for this to happen. I don't know, you need something to explode that with though. Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to do it. Cause I ain't like, do you need a, probably not likely. I have never been here before, I don't think I have. So I'm just like saying. Not making that, definitely. Heck no, I'm not making that at all. Alright, so, yeah, I'm gonna probably be, making. I'm probably gonna get to 30 and 31 of highlights on this stream.
Charm.
These came from Zara, so yeah.
My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it leeches the life from her. Dr. Isley cannot.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Face your fears, you say. Planning.
It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, yeah. Alfred.
Sir. Even if the gas doesn't immediately...
Yeah, don't forget to smash the like button, leave a like, thanks for, and all thanks for 55 followers. I'm sorry if I didn't mention that at the beginning, but thank you guys for 55 followers, thank you. Really appreciate it. We literally almost have the same amount of followers as Subgroup, but literally have the best
amount. I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
They're scared of me, because I'm Batman. They're scared of me, and they're terrified of me.
Burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours. I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
I did this before.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths.
I forgot the rest triangle on that. You know why on it.
You're giving me three bats. My bats, see, I'm getting free. So you'll be the one trapped in life. breath, great lungfuls of fear. Soon that will be gone, and I will be. I'll kill him!
Give me a moment, Alfred. I got to, you know, breathe and everything. Maybe you guys scare me.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham Man on Mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. I'm on Founders Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
Right by it. This is the hardest one ever, the hardest that we have ridden on.
Close. You're close.
I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir.
Wait, how much level do we have of skill? Two? Jeez. Shoot. I thought we already been got that. I guess not.
The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
I thought we're fighting there, but we're not actually fighting there. We're actually fighting across.
Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course,
it's
sir.
Not even going to try to get me in a perfect way.
Scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. I've got him! He's by Port Adams!
By so many things at once. I'm gonna, oh my god.
Glad you got the wheels back. I want a proper fight when we meet.
Target hit a drone. Armor still intact.
Kill this one. These ones are, they're a little tricky.
Diamond back down.
Oh my god.
You just don't know when you're beat, do you? You still think you can win? Win what? This is over. Dragon down.
I got hit one time. I forgot you can aim like this, and I literally forgot you could aim like that. Is there a nerd bot?
Gotham is mine. Do you see, world? The nightmare has truly begun.
Bro, where's another bot? Like, is he hidden somewhere? Don't know what was happening there.
Target disappeared. He's broken through the outer defenses.
I should clear out the tanks first before heading below ground.
What do you mean? I thought it had to go up now. Wait, hi, name is in Ken and Cena. Welcome to the stream, bro. I didn't realize you even messaged. I didn't even look at it at all, but. It says his name and all that. I don't know if you came from YouTube or came from Twitch. So it's your first time coming to the stream. Welcome to the stream, bro.
Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden?
I think it's like Aiden or something like that. Welcome to the stream. Well, I'm gonna be playing this for like an hour and then.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman?
I think I got a bit more people I gotta get on Twitch.
I once searched for Terra in chemistry.
It's my fault.
I thought a perfectly arranged pattern could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
I'm gonna show you guys how I did this one.
Sabotage that. I upgrade the disruptor. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time.
I'm already dead, dude. I thought I took it out. Maybe I gotta do it, like, they gave you a certain time, but then I still did it. What the heck?